This woman somehow managed to get her head stuck while loading a dolly outside of a Dollar General. But thankfully, an entire team of first responders came to the rescue. Even an ambulance raced over to make sure she was okay. After some quick thinking, a towel was used to make a barrier between the woman and the dolly bars. Then, with the help of the jaws of life, the first responders were able to easily bend the bars and free the woman.